Romans chapter 8, 1 and 2, it says, therefore, there is now no condemnation for those who are in Christ Jesus, because through Christ Jesus, the law of the Spirit who gives life has set you free from the law of sin and death. So the Bible is very clear that there is no more any condemnation for those who are born of the Spirit and who live according to the Spirit, but not according to the law, because the law would not set us free. That's why Christ came to set me and you free, so that you can experience that freedom that he has achieved by going on the cross and giving himself for you and for me. So if we try to live by the law, we will fail. If you try to live by doing our own works, that is not going to make us righteous in any way, because it says in the Bible very clearly that it is the Spirit that gives life and flesh gives birth to flesh. So today you and me can choose to live in the Spirit. Today you and me can choose to live in the power of the Holy Spirit, because the Bible says it is not by might, it is not by power, but it is by his Spirit, says the Lord. So if we are children of God, then we will be led of his Spirit. That's what the Bible says. So you and I are encouraged to live in the Spirit, by the Spirit, and through the Spirit. Hallelujah.